Welcome to an all-new Real Quick with Mike Swick and with my longtime friend Mark Bogutsky. We're in Phuket, Thailand at the annual Songkran Festival. So every year in Thailand, there's a Songkran festival and the entire country goes into a water war, and it is a huge battle. If you go outside, you're either shooting people or dumping water on people, or you're getting hit. So you either stay indoors or you fight. So we basically got two squads right now, and this is kind of like practice, getting ready for tonight. We're gonna go into the red light district where the actual worst water battle of history takes place. Slow down, son.
Don't hit the little kids in the face.
Okay.
So we ain't playing around today.
Is that your Songkran face?
No, give him crazy eyes. That's right. Who's holding the gun? This crazy eyes. Like, we can't beat the hoses, man.
No,
yeah,
cheap.
We're not gonna beat the hose. Forget it.
Sorry, guys.
It's ironic. We're at a massage parlor with hoses.
It's ironic. We're at the massage parlor. They're using hoses. That was actually good.
Well, I know they're gonna edit me out saying
no,
that you're gonna get credit for it.
Dumbass. Oh, you may. I mean, you can. How come at the massage parlor they're using hose?
How could a massage parlor run a nose?
Okay, never mind. Never mind. Just stick to the guns. All right. I'll tell you when. Okay, that wasn't good. Oh, shit.
Oh,
we fell miserably.
Wow, I promise you.
Oh, that went through my glasses into my eyes.
You got it.
We have to. Sorry. We have to.
Poor people. God. But they had an umbrella and didn't shield themselves.
Yeah. Hold on. No. Wait. Taya, you are missing everything. You've never shot out the window since you left.
Oh my god.
Those girls are handsome.
Yeah.
Watch.
Got her right here.
Watch. Stop.
Go.
Well,
that guy has jumped.
That guy has it.
Ready?
5 gallon bucket.
I got shot in the eye by a lady boy.
Powder on everybody.
Well, what's
this
he got?
This guy's gonna splash you and then try to sell you a suit.
Wait until he empties it, then let them go down. Ready? And...
Get him. And... No.
Good, Natalia.
Did you get that?
You got him.
I got him.
You did?
Oh. Oh, no. Poor lady doesn't have anything. Oh, no. Got some bad news for you there, Fawn.
Oh, there's a roadblock. Oh, then they're saying we must stop.
Oh, look at this guy. Gangman style.
Look at him. He's a good little dancer.
What do we get? Do we give him $5? What do we do?
Please give him.
One chance. Watch your toes. Watch out.
What is Kun Mai's deal?
Thank you.
You're still getting splashed in the face. Does he know this?
Okay, ready? And goodbye.
That hat has got to go.
Hey, how you doing, guys? Hello.
You guys know this chick sitting right there.
Got her
in the head. I'm pretty accurate with this. I'm pretty impressed.
I'm trying to put it out of it.
Oh, what? Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where the beach is?
Hey, do y'all know where...
I think I see a wallet back there.
Oh, hey guys, what's up? How you doing? Welcome to Phuket.
I'm sorry,
excuse me, 1 second. Oh, fuck you.
Oh, they really got his gun.
With these nasty hookers. And I gotta remember what bar this is.
Olay, Mark.
No, there's two of them. Oh, here we go, two of them. Hey, excuse me, ma'am, excuse me. Aww. Oh, she did the backhand, you see that? Nice action.
Look at this guy shielding himself.
With the baby, look, he's using a baby. Aww. You're shielding yourself with a kid. Oh my god. Aww. Even though he does look like Buddha.
He's cute. A little Buddha.
Oh. Hey, excuse me. Sorry. Have a good day.
Should we get these guys? Just enjoying a little meal.
And
No, they're tough.
No, it's good. Well, they still got it.
So what do you got? Is your probation, is it over yet?
I don't know. I don't know if it starts like the day after my court or
so,
now.
So last year, on this very day, a year ago, Mark got to spend the night in jail.
17 hours.
Not just any jail, Thai jail. He was locked up abroad, and I had to go bail him out the next day. He needed a night in there to sleep.
Horrible food, but good sex.
Is that too much, Mike?
Stop. Oh, God. Look how lonely. Oh, they're crying, too. Right. He didn't love you.
Have a good day. Bus will be here any second.
Oh, he's got a gun. Is that a real gun?
It's getting a little serious.
Okay. Well, I got something for you then, buddy.
Yeah, a lot of water on. Huh? Not out.
So, first part of the day is done. Two groups of trucks went and shot many people in the face. Tonight we're doing the red light district in Patong, and it's 10 times better. So, you'll see.
What a dick. Alright, guys. 3-2-2 school. Coon Mitch. Everybody in the back. We got Jeff, Mark, Mary. We got 3-2-2 school. We're heading to the red light district.
Hey!
Let's go! Song on, Mary. First time. Welcome. Have some fun. First time. Have some fun. We're. Almost done. District, we're out of water, so we're very vulnerable, but we're gonna get some water and tear it up. AKA Thailand, baby.
Go. Alright, we're in the red light district, Patong, Thailand. Song Kron, it's going down!
Oh, my God.